Can you talk about how important that the aesthetic, if you will, the quality of the place, the greening is to making a good megacity?
We always thought that the environment, I always thought environment is part of the city. And if you have to go someplace to enjoy the environment, the aesthetics of the city, it's kind of sad. Architecture, we were the best. And so what we basically did, brought the private sector, Crate and Barrel's right here, and Michigan Avenue, what they did there, they were the first foremost on Wells Street the same way. Companies giving back, which is really important, saying, here, I have pride in my business, and I want to have pride in the sidewalk and the street. And what we did is the environment can coexist. So more open space, more parks, more green roofs, more trees, more flowers, more fountains, cleanliness. We did an ex-offender homeless program. We train them in not-for-profits and faith-based organizations. They clean the streets. They do the landscaping. And so you're really benefiting the city socially, working with the homeless, working with reentry people. They have jobs. They have a work record. And so what you're trying to tell people is you have to have pride in your city. If you don't, then it's only, you know, between Monday and Friday, and that's it. The city's dead. And so what you have to show is that all these things are important. We put a Chicago Climate Action Plan together. I had the business leaders, non-for-profits, advocacy groups, and citizens, and we came up with a plan. We never mandate. I hate mandates because mandate is always forcing something down someone's throat. And my belief is that if you don't work with the business community, I said, we're going to go first. We're going to tell you how much it's going to cost in green roofs. So we did things first, the city did, instead of exempting ourselves. So all the things, the changes we made, every LEED certified building in the city of Chicago, municipal buildings, we're the first to get platinum rating. We're the first to do this. But I wanted to show the business community it can be done. And of course, they follow, and they will follow.